Welcome back, my little monsters, to another episode of Pokemon Snap. Now, as you can see, we did get some new ones here. So let's have a look here.
We got a munchie and an apple.
Was that it?
That was it!
I thought there would have been more. Let's go back here because we're not going anywhere else until we've reached the maximum level. Plus, we did just level up on this one, so we can have a little look around on what level 3 looks like. Okay, let's see. Aww. Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I didn't mean to do that. Aww. Hello. What are you doing up in the day? Alert me to this like I've always been doing.
Oh, hello.
Oh! You're fucking photobombed by an Emolga.
Hello, baby.
Yeah, I know I'm good at this. Don't you tell me that. Oh, it's me.
Oh, we can split off. Nice, nice. I do approach a little baby. Pikachu went inside a tree.
Aw, little hoot hoot.
They're doing a little crawly crawl. They're so sweet.
So tender.
Here you go.
Dang it. You gonna fly? You gonna fly?
Dang it.
Again. Oh, you are so close. Hello.
I know. Oh, hello! Oh,
Dang it, an incubator. Fuck. Okay, 17 Pokemon seen. Oh, here we got the number 3 Grookey photo. Oh, we got them jumping.
Like my apple.
Mine. Some of these are so boring. Need some good ones or new ones. Oh, hey, I like this one.
That's a new Pokemon in general.
Oh, come on. How's the photobong of Mimo good not get it? Well, now I might need my 2-star. It's gonna be so hard to get another photobong of Mimolga. Come on. Ah, just to spam the button. Where's the drink? There we go. Nice and open. I'm gonna try and get it photobombing again. A new discovery. Great timing. Great timing. Hey, nice work. Still not a good one. Nice work. Yeah, it's a good one when it beats the other one. Looks like most of these are just gonna be like either repeats or perfectly timed. Let's see how we did. Dang it. Okay, there's the Emolga one. Yes, please. I mean, that's just perfectly timed. Went to go get a photo of the worm Pokemon, and I said get a photobomb from Emolga. To be balanced when a one little fucker decides to photobomb you. Oh, happy little beaver.
Well, these two are about to fight. There we go. Got it again.
Aww.
You big bully. Oh, that way. Shall I do that way again? No. Yes, if they love him, that's why this one's down here. Sup, younger baby.
Hi, baby.
Oh, no spirits this time? Dang it, every fucking time. Oh, it's a white one this time! That's adorable. What's more adorable is this, you know. I'm gonna try and save a single photo of each of that Pokemon's color variants because they're just mwah, gorgeous. Let's see, Pokemon photographed 14. Dang it, that's less time last time. Photos taken 52.
Picture.
Buffalan. Ooh, we got a 3-star. That's a better. Please ignore the pop-ups I'm getting. Oh hey, look at this! No, that's probably still wrong. Ooh, we'll use that one. What the world's rolling about. Wait a minute. I had the fucking... Oh my god. I had the Emolga one, but it didn't register the Emolga. It only registered the freaking world. Oh my god.
You, sir, are an absolute defined asshole.
Looks like the 3-star I got with the Buff Lance was a new winner. I can barely see the worm. Wumps. Whatever the fuck they're called! Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen the white one until this episode. I've seen orange, yellow, red, pink, but never white. You can see clear as day the red and yellow ones. Sassy bird. Come on. 69, nice. This one's gonna be a lot harder to obtain. Alright. I'm just gonna save this one. And I'm gonna save that one because that's adorable. I got it so close. Oh, they're both just eating sap. That's what they were doing. Huh. Let's try another location, see if we can level that one up. Damn, sweet damn. Okay, now this one I actually remember on how to get. You just got to throw a fluff fruit right into the dam. You know what? That's what we're gonna do. I know it seems mean, but hit. We're actually close to doing this one, so fuck it, let's do this one. Okay, let's do this. Bloop booties. It's being friendly. We had a big audience member this time.
Yep, sleepy one, you asleep. That's a really bad picture.
Hello, cutie.
Wake up. Wake up. Anything else noteworthy down here? Besides you? Guide you from a distance. Happy baby. Got him.
Hello.
16 Pokemon and 60 photos. Nice.
It's a peekaboo. I see you.
I finally got the 4-star. Fuck yes. I know some of these ain't gonna win, but eh, whatever. I got some 4-star ones. Nice. Go with that one. Nice, nice. It's just randos. Let's do this.
Perfect timing.
Thank you. I'm getting better by the day. I was only expecting just to somehow just smack the poor thing in the beak on the way it passed. Was it beak or that chest? I think it was a chest. Hey, this was a diamond star. Nice! This Sylveon one would look a whole lot better if it was awake. Come on, you gotta. Yes, nice. Thank you. We're now on the max level. Fledgling researcher. Camera fan. Okay. And you wanna save. Who is that one? Is it adorable? Who is this one? I wonder if we've gotten to new yet.
Dang it, nothing new. And we will be exploring the level 2, the illumination spot. Luminous spot, whatever the fuck it's called. Alright, where are you, big tall and beautiful? There you are, you're sleeping! Hello! Oh, don't you look sleepy? There we go, that's a good shot, that's a moneymaker. Dang it, it's so out there and it's also over here. Okay, scan. I know he's over here. Oh, hello. You looking for me? It feels like you're just standing up in your sleep standing. Yes, were you waiting for me? Big ass dude, look at me following us. The hell? I know it was there. Yo, look at the way it don't even lit up. Yeah, nothing gonna get you away from this one, mate. Yeah, even you look annoyed. Yeah, I know he's there. I don't wanna look around for other stuff. Like, oh god. He seems as fed up as we are. And I can't fucking see him as far as the tree. Ah. Come on, dude, that's unfair. You can't just fucking hide behind a tree, okay? Hello, what is? Ooh. Looking for your friend. I wonder who your friend is. I have an apple. That didn't do shit to you, does it? It's about to run on off. No, it was literally seconds before we left. This is kind of the poor ass Sylveon photo I got. Oh my god.
You look happy!
Yeah, it's got the devoid of light crystal bloom. Time to check the photos. Nice work. Yeah, thank you. That was so ready. I love it. I need something to wake it up. Oh god, this will take forever to get through. But we're gonna have a little look at the other island who I got.
Cause according to Mr. Note Taker at the button, that's what I need to do.
How delightful. Jungle Day. Is that another fucking bouncy? Yo, it is! This goes right through me. think that is just adorable. We don't even get fucking stuff on that thing. Oh, hello. Piggybacks. Oh, got the babies and the birds. Who are you fighting? Quagsire! Hello, buddy. Have an apple. I say have an apple. It was nervous, more ruins, strangely enough. That cat's having a nice little cat nap that I keep fucking up. Smack the cat. I know it shouldn't be funny, but the scene that gets made about is fun. Well, the fucking Pokemon. Man. Aww, cute. What the fuck is a little baby? Little cutie. Hi. And they both run away. Yay! The one photographed 8 until 37 photos. Oh my god, that's my fucking worst. But all of them are brand new. Yeah, hopefully I tripped the poor thing up. How the poor are you doing? Your head's gonna be doing there, baby. Get that one. It's gonna be gay. I'm just family egg for you. Yeah, but for example, you're not seeing the two fluffy granites. Thank you. I think he's going to get a diamond star 3-star. Yeah, I know, but I don't know how to make it. open another cobra. Where is it? I'm making it fall off. Oh, come on! Return camp. You're bouncy and a player. I'm not a big. That's what these things are. Here, ah, here we go. If you have a really epic, perhaps try to push back, just run. Well, that's what you also have to do, because I don't have the required action point. Just another movement. Why is that pausing? Ah, great. I even paused my recording. Great, that's delightful. I'm on it. Why are you not pausing? Fuck. Give me a second one. Okay. So I've done that. That's my little two. That's my little max. That's not three. Okay, so I need to do jingles before I get my meat. Delightful. I need to complete this. Read the boss. Fuck. Come on. I feel cuties. Oh, that's adorable. This is one adorable, and then, like, yeah, bye. Here we go. Okay, let's see if he's looking at me.
Hello!
I'm gonna bear front at you. Is there like anything around here?